That state health commissioner, Dr. Christina Box, has tested positive for coronavirus, is bringing much more attention to the issue of testing and testing accuracy. Dr. Box says she got a negative test before she tested positive. Fox 59's Kayla Sullivan has more.
Indiana State Health Commissioner Dr. Christina Box's own personal COVID-19 experience is shining light on a common misconception.
Our original PCR test was a quick test, all came back negative, so we were somewhat reassured by that.
Rapid tests like the one Dr. Box and her family initially took aren't as reliable.
And that's the trade-off. You can get an answer in 15 minutes, but you're accepting the fact that it may not detect the virus.
If you have been in close contact with someone who tested positive for COVID-19 or are symptomatic, like Box's daughter and grandson were, health experts recommend to get a more accurate follow-up test.
Unfortunately, our lab test came back positive.
According to the Indiana State Health Department, the gold standard COVID-19 test is a nasopharyngeal PCR test. It's more sensitive. Still, none of the tests are 100% accurate.
I think it's an important thing to know the limitations of the test and not to draw inappropriate conclusions about them.
You're encouraged to ask your doctor which COVID-19 test is appropriate for your situation while taking into consideration these tests haven't been around for that long.
There's just a lot of variability and a lot of uncertainty about how accurate they really are. I think it'll be a while before we settle in on the appropriate tests.
Kayla Sullivan, Fox 59 News.
Well, data from the state health department actually shows most of the tests we're seeing are people who have gotten tested before. You can always find testing locations on the coronavirus.in.gov website.